nails are done and I am at the airport. Chill. And I'm tired. Tired as fuck. But I'm out here. Walking to my gate right now to wait for my plane. And I'll be back on here once I land. I'm having some Starbucks. Shout out to my dad because they looked out and gave me a gift card for my birthday. So you know, I am on a plane.
Welcome aboard American Airlines.
Yeah, on a plane. It is a plane.
To access 70 million songs.
This is the Airbnb. That's my grandma. Here's the kitchen. The kitchen. And we got phone lines. I'm gonna try that people's got right now. And let me tell you, the Airbnb lady, she's a daddy. Everything is so nice. Like, so nice. Living room, balcony. Here's one bathroom. And it's so cute in here. Towns and such. Yes, yes. Hey. And then this is the bedroom. So freaking cute, y'all. Like, so cute. Look at the chandelier. So cute. And then this is the closet, and they provided beach stuff for us and all extra blankets because y'all know I be cold. I'm always cold. And y'all, it is so freaking cute in here. Like, so cute.
A few moments later.
At Boca. What's this place called? Boca Raton? With the
Boca
area?
Raton.
Boca Raton. And we at Boca Happy Feet. About to get some massages. Hey guys, so I just had, me and my grandmom just had the best, one of the, but what, I had my first massage. I ain't gonna say it's the best, because it was my first one ever.
But it was great.
But it was really, really, really good. And now, she's taking me to a restaurant, and we gotta get on a boat to get to the restaurant. And I'm just super excited. Blushing Angel is this wine. I asked for the sweetest wine that they had, or that she recommended. And she brought me this one. And then we had this crab dip, no, fish dip, mixed with a whole bunch of different fish.
And the fresh fish from today that they just caught.
Grandma, you want to vlog? Y'all gonna hear her. Y'all gonna hear my grandma in the background. She's giving me pointers. But then all the pointers gonna be in the video. They're gonna be like, this girl don't know how to vlog. But look, it's gone pretty much. It was great. It was so good. So good. I'll make sure I get my dinner there on camera for you guys. I'll make sure I do that.
Never get out.
Hey guys. I'm back.
It has been literally all day
since I've been on here.
Ain't nowhere to eat at.
I'm so sorry, but I've really been just enjoying myself. Really just been enjoying myself. I'm ready to put my, exactly. Hold on, I gotta put my feet in the sand. I need to put my feet in the sand.
So good. Oh, no, the beach don't close.
I don't want to. They're all right.
No. My bad, y'all. I had to grab my shoes.
So every day when you come on the beach, the first thing that you do.
But what's the first thing we do?
Look at
on the
lifeguard booth.
Mm-hmm.
You watch the flag.
It's so beautiful.
The flag will tell you what's happening with the water.
She free. You free?
Listen, we can get a blanket and sit out here and drink it.
Absolutely. Absolutely.
Well, you got more stars.
Ain't no stars.
Hi guys, let me pause this real quick. I got Black Widow on. I am 7 minutes into the movie and I was like, let me vlog real quick. Let me close this joint out. Let me close out my day one vlog in Florida. I'm really having a ball. I'm having a really great time, for real, for real. A fantastic time. Honestly, and it's more to come. It's only day one. It's been great. Let me just say, I'm on here in my bonnet. Appreciate me. The bonnet. I don't even know y'all like that. Anyway, I'm on here in the bonnet. Payday. I appreciate it. Anyway. Yeah, I love you guys. Today was great. Today was really great. And I'm just about to lay down, go to sleep, and wait for tomorrow because it's a new day. And I'm so excited because this was like a partial day down here, honestly. And it was lit. Day one down, period. Y'all see the nails? Wait a minute. Do y'all see the nails? Baby, and let me remind y'all, I guess y'all don't know, these are indeed my natural nails with acrylic on top. My natural nail length. Thank you. Come again. What did you say? Oh, okay. Anyway, all right, y'all, I'm out of here because I'm groovy and I want to watch my movie. So I'll holla at y'all tomorrow. Day two finna be lit. Bye, y'all. Oh, y'all, I'm at the beach. About to get in the water.
Birthday flow.
Yes, absolutely. Birthday vibes the whole time. I don't know if you guys can hear me. You know, I got a YouTube channel.
Oh,
yeah, so I'm vlogging for my YouTube channel. I don't know if y'all can hear me because it is windy, but it feels great out here. Let me show y'all what I'm looking at. Yes, y'all, it is so nice. I'm set up. This is my chair. Yep. And I'm about to get in the water. Yeah, I'm about to get in the water. So, y'all, I'll be back later. Get in the water. Hey, y'all. So, I finally have a minute to sit down and talk to y'all. I am having a great time. Let me just start there. I'm having a freaking blast. I went to the beach today. I got a little bit of footage at the beach, but not a lot because I was trying to get in the water, honey. I was trying to get in the water, but now I am getting, well, I'm already dressed to go to a bar.
start bringing in my birthday properly, you feel me? Start bringing in my birthday the right way. And I'm just, okay, there we go. Yeah, trying to bring in the birthday the right way. You know the vibes. You know the vibes. I don't know. I might come, I might go, I don't know. So today we were supposed to go to the museum, and y'all, I was so tired. Like, I got here yesterday on Wednesday at like, I landed at 11:30. So since 11:30, my grandma came and got me, and we was out here ripping and running. Yes, I went to Miami with my grandma, and guess what? She hasn't let me down at all. Because guess what? We having a good ass time. Y'all, I'm putting on my lipstick. So I'm just doing a little brown lip combo with my Fenty. Lip line. That's me. That's what I like. I love a brown lip line. My braids are sitting on my braids. Yes, honey. All right, gotta go, y'all. But yeah, y'all. Hold on. Let me. This is my outfit. Oh, hold on. This is my outfit for the bar that we're going to. Little cute jump. These shirts are old. I've been in shorts, but yeah, this is what I'm wearing. My little bodysuit. Y'all saw the bodysuit on the try-on haul. If you didn't watch the try-on haul, you need to go watch that. I'm gonna link part one and part two down below. But yeah, and I just need, like, I got some boob tape, so I just need some safety pins on the sides to hold these joints up like that, and I'm good. Well, y'all see the lip combo? Y'all see the lips? Yeah. Oh wait, let me show y'all my flask. Look at my flask. Get into the details with my nails and the flask, okay? Boom, honey. Boom. Sipping real cute. My bad, y'all. I got some rings, and for my Apple Watch, because I love my Apple Watch. Oh, I'm gonna show y'all my feet in a minute, but I got on my feet. But I love my Apple Watch, so I was going to buy a new watch, because you know the Apple Watches can tend to be, you know, a little sporty, on the sportier side. I got some baby rings for the season. Also in the clothing haul, try on haul, link below. But yeah, I Apple Watch, yes. So I have a Nike sport band, and I changed that joint. I bought this one, I'm about to show you. I bought this joint. Oh, that's my tongue ring. I bought that joint, and it came with this little silver cover around it. So I'm finna put that. I definitely had this on this one. I'll just put this one on this one like that. Yeah, I got some rings on one. I like the swag. I actually love swag. Give me the swag. Give me the swag. Come home. What's the swag? Yeah, y'all. Like, I'm having a fucking great time. We are going to a bar. And I don't know how many parts this is about to be. I'm gonna try to figure it out, y'all. But I don't know. Cause I'm honestly, y'all, I'm terrible at getting footage. And y'all will be like, Danae, bitch. Get some freaking footage. But I'm really terrible. I got enough though to make things work, you feel me? Ooh, y'all see that, y'all? Y'all, so I just talked to my grandma and I was telling her, like, some people really don't be noticing that I have a tongue ring until I say it or like do something when I'm playing with it. And she was like, yeah, I didn't notice until, she said she didn't notice until I posted something or did something and she saw it. And I was like, yeah. One of the jobs I had, they was like, no face piercings and whatever, whatever. And this was before COVID, so it wasn't like I had a mask to cover myself, cover my tongue ring. So, yeah, they was like, I went to my interview. I was talking regular. And then as you can see, like, as I'm talking now, you really can't tell that I have a tongue ring in my mouth unless I'm, like, I don't even know. Maybe unless I'm talking like this, maybe. And even then, you really can't see it. But, and I don't talk like I have a tongue ring. I really don't. So yeah, I got away with murder with that one. But yeah, got the job. They didn't even know I had a tongue ring until I was already hired. And that's because my little dumb self was playing with it. And they was like, oh, you're not experienced. It's like, yeah. But you know, I already had the job, so y'all didn't do y'all job in the beginning. So if you try to fire me because I got a tongue ring, bitch, it's gonna be another thing, okay? But again, you don't really see it in my mouth, so I don't think they was really worried about it. But yeah, y'all, I'm having a freaking blast. Come on y'all, let's go for a walk real quick. I really love this Airbnb. This is like the cutest freaking place. I actually like, I feel like the light in the hair is dope. Y'all, like, if she, the Airbnb lady, if she just let me have it, like, rent this joint out, I'm moving. If I talk to her, she be like, oh, she rent it to me or whatever. I'm moving, okay? I'm packing up and bouncing. I'm trying to. Excuse my nerves, you know. And I am drinking because, like, you know. Right now I'm saying something a little light for her. I'm sipping like, I ain't get my hen dog yet, but I'm sipping like, y'all know what I ate? I just did my lipstick, now I'm drinking, that's one. And two, I don't like if I was to like spill liquor on me, cause then my clothes smell like liquor and now I smell like liquor. I don't like that. I don't think I'm gonna wear this one cause it's pissing me off, to be quite honest. I think I'm. I wanted to waste my time. But y'all, I'm gonna get back on here a little bit later, probably when I'm back out. This is, and by the way, this is application number 2 for the day. The first one was my beach fit. Y'all gonna see that. Y'all had done saw that clip already. Yeah. Keep drinking, keep sipping, and waiting for my grandma. Yep, I'm out here partying again with my grandma, and guess what? I don't feel no shame about it. Because guess what? I'm having a good behind time. And she babying me. She is spoiling me. Spoiling me some crazy. And I love it. I love it. I had breakfast in bed. Gotta go again. My man's cool. Y'all, it's my birthday. It is October 15th. Hey, it ain't, hey. You know, it ain't 1997. But that's the winning year. You know, us.
What are we called? What y'all call them?
Millennials. Am I a millennial? I don't think I'm one of them. Y'all be talking bad about
them. The one before the millennials. That's us. That's me. And look, y'all. Shout out to my grandma and my Terry for making it all pretty. This thing right here,
I love that thing.
These things, I don't know where she got them from, but I love them things. Y'all. I'll be back when I get cute again. Hey, y'all. Y'all, it has been a freaking blast. I've been having a great time out here. I got some footage, a little bit of this, a little bit of that. But, yeah, I definitely need to do better. I think I vlogged once yesterday on my actual birthday. So Friday on my actual birthday, I think I vlogged once. And that was in the morning. Other than that, I've just been terrible. I've just been out here living my best life, having a blast. You know, literally, like, the craziest things were happening. Like, y'all, the color theme for my birthday. Am I falling? Y'all definitely falling. So, like, the color theme for my birthday, yeah, I had made it the color purple. Like, for whatever reason, oh my God. For whatever reason, I've been obsessed with purple. So, it was purple everywhere down here in Florida. Like, we drove to Miami. It was purple in Miami. Purple lights all up and down Hollandale Beach. Everywhere. There was purple everywhere. And it was crazy because it's like, my color's everywhere. But my grandma was like, because my grandma lives down here. She was like, it's really never this much purple down here. Which was crazy. That's one thing. It's just been a lot of good things happening here. Good and fun things. On my birthday, when I was all dressed up, you know. Woo! When I was dressed up looking like a baddie, I went downstairs to my Airbnb in the lobby. And it was like, oh my God, this black family was like, oh my God, where are y'all going? Y'all dressed up so nice and da 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 da. And then they literally, after I was like, oh, we're going out to brunch, it's my birthday, whoop-de-wop, they started singing happy birthday to me in the lobby, the whole family. It was like 5 or 6 of them, and they started singing happy birthday to me in the lobby. It was so cute. And then yeah, so that's my birthday. Then we went to Victory. Yeah, Victory was lit. Victory sure was a lot of fun and definitely a whole vibe. But the price of Victory was like mind-blowing. Definitely mind-blowing. Let's just sum it up and say the bill was $500 for 3 people. Yeah, $500 for 3 people. Crazy. Once in a lifetime thing. Happened once, not doing it again. Definitely not, but it definitely was a whole vibe, I can tell you that. It was a whole vibe. The food was good, hook was great, drinks was good, everything was great. I'm not gonna lie, but I didn't expect to go in there and spend $500. Today, we were supposed to go to the spa. Spa was like, oh, it's already closed. And I was saying that my grandma knows the spot. She's been to the spa before, so she was taking me. Saturday was supposed to be the chill, relaxing day from all the turn up and whatnot. But the spa was closed, so we just spent the day on the beach, honestly. We just spent the day on the beach just chilling. There is one more spot I want to go to. I'm going to absolutely try to remember to vlog when we go there because I want to catch some footage. I really have some things, but everything else, I'll just be talking about it and putting it into the video some type of way. I don't know, throwing in some pictures and stuff. So tonight is a chill night. I have to pack my shit up because it's definitely a mess in here. Definitely a whole hot mess. So I'm gonna go ahead and I'm gonna get off of here. I'm gonna go pack my stuff and come back when I get to the sweet spot, the cookie place or whatever, where I'm going to. I can't remember what it's called, but I'll put it in here or something. And I'll be back once I go there and get that. And right now I'm about to pack. I guess you guys can pack with me a little bit. You guys can pack with me. I'm gonna listen to some music, so it'll probably sped up a little bit, but you guys can pack with me. Why not? Yo, my face, like, it's not the best. My skin is not the best, honey. But my grandma got the stuff. And I had this spot right here when I first got here was so dark. It was a blackhead that was trying to come and ruin my life. But I stopped and it prevented it as much as possible.
black hair, white hair, I just knew it was gonna be a big ass bump right there. But I stopped it and prevented it as much as possible. But once I got down here, like, it was really dark. Like, it looked like I had a big old mole on my head. But I was able to stop it, prevent it. And then once I got out here, my grandma gave me this product that she's promoting. And now you can barely see it. So that's like 2 days. No, 3 days. 3 days? Yeah, 3 days. 3 days I've been using it. And like, my skin is really clear. Well, real smooth. And it's clearing up a lot. I had a lot of marks before that I saw that have went away. And it's great. But yeah, let's get packing. I'm gonna put my music back on and I'm gonna start packing and y'all can just watch me pack. So I'm about to like turn this camera a little bit. So basically y'all, what I'm gonna do here going back is I didn't wear everything. I did wear a good variety of my clothing like I said I would, because I did pack a lot of stuff. As y'all can see, I have a big old suitcase. But what I'm gonna do is, I already have all my dirty clothes are already separated from the things I didn't wear, so I'm just gonna repack my clean clothes along with the like gifts and stuff that I got from my grandma on one side with my clean clothes and stuff, and then on the other side is gonna be my dirty clothes, shoes and stuff like that. But yeah. Y'all had to jump back on here for the vlog for you guys, because I've been slacking terribly. So I'm gonna make one promise, and I'm gonna record the midnight cookies and cream, and I'm on my way there now. We about to leave right now. That's the last thing that I can do to try to make it up, because I've been terrible. All right, I will hit y'all up when I get there. Okay, y'all. Oh no, I'm talking to the vlog. Like I promised, I just got here, y'all, to the cookie spot. And hold on, let me flip y'all. Y'all see grandma back there? Did the cookie spot. Finna get some cookies, honey.
Oh, that's how much is breakfast.
So y'all, this is midnight cookies.
You're not in there. You fine.
They don't want to be in my vlog so bad.
But yeah, there you go, midnight cookies.
This is one of the walls. I'm about to just ask, can I put my name up there? I need a spot. Y'all, I'm trying to find a spot. I got a pink marker.
Find a spot right above the outlet, so somebody comes, they can find me all right above the outlet.
You're smart, and it's a nice little spot right here. All right, y'all. If y'all ever come to Midnight Cookies in Hollywood, I'm gonna be right here. Hold on. All right, y'all. There I go. The name D with a heart. That's me. So if y'all ever come here, that's what it's fine. But yeah, y'all, I'm about to I'm gonna come back on here when I get my cookies, so y'all can see. I got a s'mores cookie and a s'mores milkshake. Probably not gonna eat the cookie right now, so coming with me. But I know I'm gonna drink my milkshake. And it better be cute. How it looks on Instagram. Okay, boom. So my milkshake. Oh wait, my cookie. Probably should just turn the camera around, but I didn't feel like it. I'd already started recording. But we about to walk up out of here. And I'm gonna sip my excuse. Let's get out of here. I said let's get out of here. Y'all. Bussin'. Super good, super tasty. Tastes like a s'mores party in my mouth. But yes,
So I didn't let y'all down, and I recorded Ben and Midnight Cookies and Cream, and I give them a 10 out of 10, period, poo. Bussin', good, bye y'all.
Y'all, I just came in the cup room on here real quick. Leaving day, sad face. Leaving today, very sad, but I just want to come up here and see you guys real quick and say that I will see you back when I touch down in Philadelphia. Okay, but I had an amazing time, a freaking blast, but it's a goodbye now.